that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers.
Been it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God. what?
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It's two of us.
What?
We fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
Okay.
Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Ah!
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run! Don't.
structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard... Jessica, I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. Wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And... I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and oh my God. You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt, the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay? The Wendigo. It came out of the darkness, and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
You spare me over till I'm numb.